Looking at, we've got 35 minutes left. Massive Iranian protest over the Kurdish girl that was, they said, was murdered in police custody for not wearing a hijab covering her hair.